When you think of Utah, I'm pretty sure horses aren't the first thing that comes to mind. However, Heritage Ranch in Far West is putting Utah on the map for training horses that win major competitions around the United States. Andy Fishburne, COO of Heritage Ranch, says he's always liked horses and just let the hobby get a bit carried away. Now, it's way more than a hobby, since the ranch cares for 200 horses at any given time and has trained multiple national champion show horses. One of the most compelling reasons people come to Heritage is the sale results. Horse trained at Heritage Ranch are top of the line. Take, for example, Cool Crimson Lady, a Western pleasure horse raised and trained on Heritage Ranch. She was one of the highest selling pleasure horses ever. Horse owners come to Heritage Ranch for boarding, training, rehabilitation, or for the mares to give birth or be bred. These horses come from all around the country because the team has a record of success in all their areas of business. The reputation that Heritage Ranch has doesn't stop at the U.S. border either. They've been known to sell their horses overseas. Who knew that horse trainers contribute to Utah's growing exports? On the ranch, there's an arena where four trainers work with the horses, watching Talmadge, Preston, Marty, and Catherine practice reining, dressage, and Western competition events is amazing. The horses learn to quickly respond to commands and do it with precision. Andy won't tolerate physical punishment of the horses. He considers these Heritage Ranch trainers to be some of the top trainers in the nation, and they share his same standard of training horses without physical force. In total, Heritage Ranch has 15 employees. Tanya, the veterinarian, practices right on the ranch and rehabilitates injured horses. One of the most important pieces of equipment she has is an underwater treadmill, where horses can exercise the motion of walking without putting their full body weight on an injury. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave. Speaking on business.